Hi, my name's Luke Daly. I'm the founder and CEO of Ferrate Treatment Technologies, located in Orlando, Florida. Our company has invented one of the most powerful water technologies known. It's based on the same form of iron that's found in our bodies, plants, animals, and all living things. This supercharged iron form can disinfect pathogens, break down industrial toxins, and remove heavy metals from groundwater sources. It's an environmentally friendly solution called Ferrate. What makes our company special is the opportunity to address limited global supplies of fresh water. The demand for fresh water to feed soaring populations, modernize societies, and generate power is reaching crisis-level proportions. Ferrate is an environmentally friendly green solution that can address these issues by repurposing and recycling water. Think of Ferrate as a multi-purpose penicillin for water. It's more powerful than chlorine or ozone. It uses less electricity than UV. And for about $25 to $30, you can literally disinfect over 1 million gallons of drinking water. Ferrate was discovered almost 300 years ago. And today there are over 450 scientific papers published worldwide touting Ferrate's green treatment benefits. Yet no one has ever been able to manufacture or commercialize this product. Until now, Ferrate manufacturing methods were just way too expensive. Our company cut about 90% of the cost out of this product by reducing the number of synthesis steps from 23 down to 5. And the key is we synthesize Ferrate on site. And when we do that, we eliminate the packaging, handling, transport expenses traditionally associated with this product. This low-cost on-site manufacturing breakthrough, coupled with Ferrate's low energy footprint, is the reason it's being tested right now in one of the largest wastewater utilities in the world that pumps over 1.4 billion gallons a day. Ferrate was also selected to be part of one of the largest wetlands restoration projects in the world, going on right outside of New Orleans to help repair the Katrina hurricane damage. The fact that Ferrate treats to very low levels, doesn't leave residual chlorine in any effluent, and its byproduct is actually a micronutrient that helps promote aquatic plant growth, makes it an ideal choice for this project. Ferrate is a real game changer. It can reduce process steps, attack residual drugs, microconstituents, and improve the quality of water beyond today's standards. You know, I think it's tempting for people to say that wherever they come from is the best place to start a technology company. Traditionally, that's been the United States, where we have easy access to capital, very deep financial markets, and a market psychology tuned to trying out new products and ideas. However, in the last year and a half, after seismic shocks to global and local economies, I think the tech landscape is changing. If I were going to start over and plant a tech seed today, I would try to locate next to where markets are growing and opportunities are emerging. I would consider places like China, India, Brazil, the Middle East. No matter where you decide to start your tech company, make sure that you have a truly innovative idea, and more importantly, one that meets a market need. You know, when I think of the great innovators, I think of people like Alexander Graham Bell, Nikola Tesla. Even Thomas Edison understood the correct proportion between inspiration and perspiration when they all solved seemingly impossible problems. People that are innovators don't punch a time clock. They don't care about what time of the week it is. They don't take no for an answer. And they're willing to try again, no matter how many times they fail. As a matter of fact, our company has succeeded in bringing Ferrate to market after much larger, much better capitalized firms failed. For me, being an innovator is all about drive and persistence and vision and never giving up and never listening to the naysayers that have 1,000 reasons why you can't succeed. One of the most basic challenges facing developing countries today is ensuring access to clean water for all of its citizens. You know, it's been estimated that within 15 years, up to 1/3 of the world's population may not have access to clean water. With Ferrate treatment, we can break up industrial contamination, save energy, and purify groundwater to levels that exceed today's standards. Our technology is portable. They're built on 2 by 3.5 meter skids. These on-site treatment systems can be truck mounted or containerized and taken directly to remote locations. A ferrator can be powered off the grid by a generator or even run off a solar array. It's easy to quickly set up and begin treating large volumes of water. Humanity will greatly benefit from this water treatment innovation, and we're looking forward to teaming with local organizations and companies to bring this technology around the world. On behalf of Ferrate Treatment Technologies, I want to sincerely thank the Managing Board of the World Economic Forum for recognizing us as a 2011 technology pioneer. If you're interested in learning more, visit our website at ferratetreatment.com. Thank you.